So this is an RMZ City brand, and this is for 3. Hello guys, good evening. This is our clip review, and today we have this car called the BMW M550i. So this is an RMZ City brand, and this is for 3 plus, or it can be for suitable all ages. Alright, so I would like to thanks to my subscribers that I am reaching 11,000 subscribers. Alright, so thank you everyone, nationwide and worldwide, for supporting my channel, especially that this channel helps me improve a lot and gives other people an entertainment, like unboxing diecast cars, review cars, and doing test drives. So once again, thank you everyone for supporting my channel and sharing my videos. Alright, so without further ado, let's get started with the unboxing of this BMW 550i. This car, I'm going to unbox it because I am super excited. Okay, so this is the box. Look what looks like in here. So these are the brands that are licensed. This is also licensed as well because it was approved by the customs. All right, gonna unbox it. All right, so there's no tape. Just gonna unbox this vehicle. For the box. Alright, so I'm gonna put it out. Alright. Wow, this is very impressive, as I thought. Yeah, that one. I'm gonna put it in the ground. Let's put the box away. Oh my gosh, this is very cool. Alright, we are gonna unscrew these underneath the chassis of the vehicle. Alright. Also from the other side as well. Alright, it's now detached from the chassis, the other chassis of the car. Alright, oh my gosh, this is very cool. Even if it's a black color, I would like to say it's very nice. Alright, I can still see the shininess of the car. Here it is. I'm gonna open the doors. Oh my gosh, it's so impressive. Look at the doors and the interior itself. Alright, this one is very, very nice. Alright, I just have to like fix this one. Alright, there's no defects on this vehicle. It's just that something just like, you know, are not okay with it. Anyway, this what the car looks like in the ground, so I'm just gonna zoom it in. All right and the back view, we also have the others, right side view, the side view itself, the front side view, front view. All right so next I'll show you the doors that are opened. All right so this is what the car looks like from the door side, and let's zoom it in. Alright, as you can see, it's like that. And also for the side view as well. Okay, so I'm gonna close the doors from the two doors in here. Okay. Now guys, I'm gonna demonstrate you how to do pullbacks on this car. So what I do is just like, option is to like move it forward, just push it towards the back, and boom, as simple as that. So although I kept the value for this vehicle, I just put a soft barrier just for the front chin not to get damaged. Next is I'll show you the under chassis of the vehicle. So this is the 27 model BMW M550i, and this was produced by RMZ City. Then the manufacturer was Unifortune. Okay, so this is made in China, but it's quality used, and the wheels as well as the rubber tires included were good quality. Okay. Okay, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Okay, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. And don't forget to click the bell button below for newer updates to my new uploads. See you to my next video.